Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to teach you how to mirror objects in SketchUp. This is actually a super simple step, and it will help you tremendously in your modeling because so many things are symmetrical. So you can see here we have half of an airplane and the other half is going to be identical. So it doesn't make a whole lot of sense to model both sides and have to make sure that they're all exactly symmetrical. So what we want to do is to make half of it, make it a component, flip it, or mirror it, and then when we model one side, it'll affect the other side. So this is split exactly down the middle. So what we want to do is make sure that this is a component. So I'm going to call this plane half. And then while this plane is selected, I want to hit M for move and then hit control, and that'll make a copy of it while I'm moving. So now I have a moved copy. Then what I want to do is hit S for scale. Select one of these points here. Probably I want this one. I want to move it in the direction I want to go. You can see down in the bottom right, it says red scale, negative 0.2. What I'm going to type in there is negative 1. You can see that I have my opposite side. So then all I have to do is move this in. And I have my plane. Now the thing that is a little tricky, so I'm going to click into this. Obviously, you probably don't want to see this line here, so what you can do is select, go through and select this line, these divider lines, and because it's a component, it'll do this on both sides and hit hide. So you can see you start to get like a very smooth transition between the two, and you just do that for the whole thing. Hopefully this helped. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers. Just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.